register, but we got Bob Wachtel and Chris
Palma.
That's my half. My brother-in-law, his name is Chris Palmasano. So I'll probably call you Palmasano all the time. Just because it's too close. The first name. Yeah.
All right. How do you spell your last name?
W A.
Yeah.
C H.
Yeah.
T.
Yeah.
E.
Yeah.
L.
All right, Wachtel.
No, Wachtel.
Wachtel. So is it German origin or?
Yeah, I do. My parents were German Jews.
Really? Wow. Okay. Until 1939, I guess.
That's right.
So they were able to escape.
Yeah.
Otherwise, you wouldn't be here. Let's face it. So
you have completed the syllogism. So we're playing to 11, huh?
Yes, that's right.
All right.
11.
And these are, this is your cup.
Yep, that's right.
And I guess what we do, we play with two dice, I guess, right?
With a clock, if you usually want a dice.
Yeah. And the move is complete when you hit the clock? Is that the way it works?
Right, yeah. And something I need to be clear on, that's not cocked, is it? That counts.
I'm not the making the rules. So
I think that's the US rule, isn't it? I mean, in the UK, that would be cocked, but not so here. So,
that whiteboard, I rolled it out. That whiteboard is pretty close to being. And they have this one next to it. So I just rolled it out, and I'll roll it over here. And I've got it close to me right now.
Got it.
And I wouldn't mind these things, but I also don't mind those space. I don't care. I'll put the
tablecloth
underneath
and the bacon dice. I just noticed that. I mean, read that paragraph there. The unlucky dice.
Napkin,
that's
cool.
It's kind of a good consolation if you have the button luck.
This time.
Where's the paragraph?
This one here. Isn't that funny? I've never seen that before.
That's lovely.
It is good. It's kind of a consolation. It's like you can't complain. The unluckiest person, the one who has the second worst luck. So they come away with something, but the second worst luck is the worst place to be.
I play in this online chouette once in a while where they have a rule that if you're in the box and you dance on a one-point board, everybody pays you a point.
Oh, okay. If you're on a one-point board, like a double six.
Yeah, has to be one-point board.
They took it to such an extreme 2 times ago that we were freezing.
Did you like the way they put the lights like that?
Yes, I like the way the lights are.
Yeah, I emphasize them.
But they weren't. When I got in here, they were not. The man from the electrical department.
I'm separated from that.
No, that's
I guess other people have started, so I think
we just need to wait for these three initiations.
I'm sorry?
We just need to wait for these three starters.
They're not started?
The cameras, are they not? Are they running?
Well, mine is started.
Okay.
No, this is started.
This is started, yeah. Okay. Is this one started? I don't know.
That's mine.
That's yours, and this one is started?
Yeah.
Then we're good to go. Yeah.
Then the cameras are started, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, yeah, the black
one.
Yeah. Thank you. Thanks for checking. Well,
all right.
Bob, good game.
Right.
Thank you.
excuse me, I just need to stretch a little bit.
Okay.
That's good. That's good. Thank you.
I did do the clock.
Thanks.
Miriam transcribing that?
Yeah.
Yes. Don't do anything. That's all right. Thank you.
here.
I guess I didn't hit my clock at the end.
I know. I didn't.
I'm sure of it. I mean, your babies have problems here.
Yeah.
Yeah, sorry.
It was not running for 5 minutes.
I didn't notice that.
I didn't until just now. I thought, how much time have you used on this move? Oh, actually.
Let's do the right thing with this now. Okay. What do?
We hit the pause button. And then we restart. Three twos for me.
Yeah.
Double three was a bit killing.
Not a bad roll.
No, one of my best.
One of your better rolls. Okay, so now we do that?
Yeah. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. let Wachtel in there, did they? Jeez. Where's security?
How you doing, Robert?
Hi, Pat. It's not fair.
5-2, 5-2, twice.
It's wrong.
Indeed. What did I decide last time? I think I decided that. I've already done the thinking.
Right.
The previous time.
That's the good side.
To do with the 5-2 twice. Thank you.
just going to get a drink of water.
Sure.
It's paused, right?
Yes, it is.
Okay. There's a lot of fucking furniture being moved there.
After you.
The okay. Right there. Sure. Mm-hmm. Sorry about that.
So no worries. 11-point match, I expected.
No, sorry. Full power stuff. But there's water and then I have some coffee No bombs.
whoa.
Oh, shit, I don't leave too.
Come on.
This is what we did in Denver, and we've done this time. I do it like 5 minutes. The idea is that the players that are doing the same match. That way, this door can close and get this 2 hours of content. Push the tables, that are, well, three tables. One is the video feed, you go to the projector. Two of the tables are microphones. You just slide them to the wall, and then you run those out.
And that thing is running, cables running outside this door.
It'll just run under that wall somewhere, like the air wall path. Put your hand under. So we just push it under, and then it'll just come down this wall wherever we want to do the projection. Have the equipment?
I don't know.
All right, I'll check with Candace.
Did I leave tomorrow morning?
Do not know that.
Oh, that is cool.
I saw that chicken play.
Yeah, I'm not
probably
happy.
The right play.
I'm not happy about making that play. Mm-hmm.
I
side. So it's 8-2 right now, so once they're gone.
Have you posted them too?
Yeah, they're all up here and right there. Yeah, the four rounds. The fifth round will be based on comparing or records.
Right, exactly. I mean, I play that game, that's right. They do if you like to rule stuff out.
It's the graphics card that has to be very strong, along with the processor in order to run XG well. It's unbelievable, but yeah. I mean, this is like half the computer for $3,000 to $4,000. And the biggest problem I have is I run the memory every time I run these. Anyway, yeah. Yep. I used to play WoW, but I don't think that counts.
This is not possible. I'm going to be going down this.
Of a joker.
Mm. Especially being the second double two, yeah.
So we're not complaining. Maybe I can screw it up though.
like?
These are the cuties, right?
Yeah. Yeah, they're big though, but yeah, they were.
How's it going? That's good. What?
We're behind, but yeah.
You have a chance. Want to show me what you where you the streaming table?
Mm-hmm. Do you have the equipment?
I have all of the equipment.
So there's two different ways to go, but half of it's in here. So either the player.
This is the screen.
All right, I'll pass. Mm-hmm. Without doubt, my joke was better than your joke. Mm-hmm. So
Ben!
On my way.
Hard to think. Not that I'm good at thinking, but the conversation was interesting that you were having, but it's hard for me to think. Thanks.
Yeah, no worries. Good luck.
We both have those kinds of voices.
I dropped the dice.
Oh, sorry.
It's right between your legs there.
Thanks.
I shall restart.
Okay. Yeah. No problem. Yeah, I wouldn't look that one in the face or whatever the expression is.
Mm-hmm. Gift horse in the mouth.
Right.
But 6 was so obvious here as well. But at first I thought the 6-2 was illegal, but it wasn't. It is a bad thing. Seconds, is that right? Just so you know, you can lose on time. Mm-hmm.
Sorry.
Thank you.
was it?
Well, I guess so.
I think it was there, wasn't it? So that feels like an 8 to me.
Of that.
Keep going anyway.
Yeah.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
What did you think you did wrong?
1,000 things.
Oh, really?
Maybe more.
Yeah, the transcription will tell us later. Mm-hmm. I had a dry patch. I got stuck on 5.
Yeah, I felt bad for you there.
I just couldn't get it.
Yeah, that was terrible.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
But anyway, good game. Thank
absolutely.
You.
That was bad. Not at all. No. You played great.
I'm sure there will be blunders.
Okay. Yeah, best of luck. Right?
Thank you. Same with you. I was a bit concerned for you with your time. You were down to 32 seconds, which is cutting a bit close. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, that was careless of me.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I wanted to point it out to you in the wrong 39 to go.
Yeah. Played like an idiot.
Oh, you did.
You say that with such authority. Yeah. I
know. I know. I know. It was remarkably bad.